Yo, people, come back to the Fix. It's Boy Noir here with Ari. I was there with an extraction. This time we react to
Relevant
an
Boss.
Artist named Relevant Boss. Mm-hmm. A song named Bounce.
Yep.
You see me? So let's get into it. No, we're not wasting time. There's a storyline.
Here's a story.
You like our complexion, eh?
See, that's why I set me up in a...
You never far feet, though. Good for you. Not gonna lie, like anything like a keyboard, mm-hmm. and like mere keys first, it catch me.
Is it down now? Do your dance, do your dance. You know that?
Not exactly.
What kind?
But I guess I could see why you would
it
get
sound
that.
Like
ah, yeah. But yeah.
That'd be cool.
Okay. I'm liking the keys with this song.
Oh, she changed her clothes.
You know, so them lyrics, they're my thing now. You don't want to do another party, though.
Social media dance.
Right name again?
You know, the TikTok.
But no, what is name? And Kevin Hart did that do too. Yeah,
I guess that's where they rip it off because they do it.
What the dance name?
I don't know. It's just a pow 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 and then it drop and then the transition come and
Kevin Hart did that do it. Yeah, we never remember it now. Mm-hmm.
No, I got them samples.
Got them samples.
This. What? Wait, you drive to car? You
I'm
fly
you
to Florida?
Fly to Canada, really? That's
weird.
But some of them bedroom there in those different parishes, they look like the same bedroom. They look like the same bedroom.
Pretty much. Pretty much.
Slightly different lighting.
And could have painted the door still.
We know that food never come from KFC. That food is from St. Thomas.
Hate you. Ew, what?
Is he advocating for the non-usage of condoms?
And you're afraid of the... Ah!
Ah! Ah, that's funny.
Oh, come here, say, what kind of date that you're carrying is many plastic cup? Fuck.
We still have room about four times already, yeah. For about four different parts of the parish. That's it, room.
What?
That's a while the Saint Anne girl them before you, yeah?
That girl is not from St. Catherine. Oh. She is from St. Catherine. You're fun off the girl. You expect her to stay with the old fuck?
And even that song, they need a heart. I know that. I know that.
It kind of sound a little bit like the thing.
A little bit like, I guess. I know that song then.
What song? Don't
we know
sure. All right, yeah, so familiar.
Jervis, don't matter that one. What the dance name, Jervis? What a stupid dance name on TikTok.
Junebuggy?
Yeah, Junebug, yeah. Adat, yeah. Adat. But I don't know the song associated, but I know it's so. I know that. I know
but
that.
But that's it.
I know that. I know that.
Okay, all yeah. Right. Mm-hmm.
It's like we have a full-blown argument. Yes, but we talk about the song. What about the song? And the music video?
I don't get the music video at all. You know what I mean? Saying,
it was all over the place.
I don't get it.
It was all over the place.
Because I thought that it was going to be a song about like treating a girl better than her waist, man.
Mm.
But you just wanted to do something with her, which is weird. You could have just make her be a part of the parish scene, you know, because you have a whole bunch of parishes in him, a whole bunch of parishes. She could have been in there. Mm. But the song is okay. I like the song. It's catchy. It look infectious. You see, we can't agree where the sample come from. So
or the influence.
Or the influence, but I like it's okay. It's okay. It's a well shot video. The quality is top notch.
I want to top notch.
The quality, not the look of it. Meaning the.
I would never say that.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
Like in a grainy.
So. Okay, that I don't expect mean, anything to be grainy. In 2021.
It looks like it shot in like 4K, 180. HP.
I wouldn't say 4K.
Whatever, it looked good.
At least
it could be worse.
At least 1080p.
Yeah.
It could be worse.
It could be worse. Okay. So it's good.
Well, actually, it's top notch.
Oh, yeah. So it's not top
notch. Is like 4K and above.
So I don't know. Oh, all right, yeah, it's 4K. Not 4K. But it's good. It's good. The quality is
it's
good.
Okay. Not to say it's bad or anything. Yeah. I agree with you in regards to the music video. It kind of all over the place. I appreciate the ideas. To me, the music video mirrored the song in that there are several likable elements of the song. Like, you hear me talk about the keys of it. I like the production of the song, like the beat and the rhythm. But for me, like, sometimes the lyrics, them all over the place.
Pretty
like,
much.
If you did have better lyrics,
mm-hmm.
I think it would have made for a better song because the beat done dead.
Mm-hmm.
And like you don't
maybe
get a little slow tempo
video,
bumps
right?
Probably mm-hmm. as well. You see me? So like even some of the ideas that were present, if them had executed a little different or a little better, it would have mm-hmm. made for a better music video as mm-hmm. well. Like I can appreciate the effort. I believe that the artist is the producer as well.
Ah.
You see me? So it may just mean some just need to work on the writing skills
mm-hmm.
a bit more. Mm-hmm. But in regards to like just for a rhythm and a beat.
Mm-hmm.
It bad. I liked it.
Yeah.
It done.
I thought so too. And I think even the title of the song, it kind of is saying bunks.
Yeah, yeah.
I was thinking, why not try and create a dance for the song?
Mm.
And I was saying that we don't have any more dance like that, like a full dance. Like,
I mean, there's that, the Tyreek out there doing thing.
Oh, Dirt Bones. Yeah. Okay, no, but like a full choreograph, like. What 5, 6, 7, 8?
That's not dancehall.
It should be like you know,
that's
like
not dancehall.
Why Rhythm Nation, Janet Jackson have like a full blown choreography and even Thriller? You know,
I don't know about that in regards to this song because
it could be
bunks,
nice
cause like
see.
It's a natural bunks. At a easy bunks type dance could have been made from the song,
yeah.
Which is dancehall. I don't know about the whole choreography.
I'm just saying like. I was just thinking in my head, it'd be cool if they actually did that, like something where you can, like a visual product where we can watch and learn and choreograph and follow. and the whole thing.
I don't know if this is the song for that. Soulja Boy.
I'm just saying.
Okay.
In general.
Okay.
Because it's a dance song and it doesn't really have no dance in it. The title of it is a dance. Is a
I don't want to say it's a dance song. It's more of a vibe song.
All right, cool. Yeah. All right, Madonna.
As I said, bongs. Bongs. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You see me?
Yeah, Madonna.
You're so easily turned off. Oh, God. Anyways, big up yourself, Relevant Boss. Keep on the damn thing, and the views on this is good as well.
Mm-hmm.
You see me? Big up yourself. I like the song, the music video. It's okay for what it is. You see me? So big up yourself. Let us know what you thought of the song, though, and the music video in the comments. Right? That's so, and what you thought of our reaction. You think that Ari is a bit too easily miffed at times? Let us know. Comment that. So, Ari, you're just. Can't take joke though.
It well, if you were giving a joke, I would
touches in your feelings though. Comment that in the comment section.
And I think you can also comment like if you were funny.
I'm not gonna do that at all. I'm not going to do
she
that.
She would laugh.
I'm not gonna follow you. I'm not gonna follow you.
Let's see which one of us. Let's
see a laugh enough time to know for my joke. So yeah, that's on record.
Just to be a little bit funnier.
Just that's on record. More funnier. I'm burning you and you're funny. Anyways, people, I'll eat that.